going to go look at apartment buildings for like in a scenario that I will move here. We're gonna look at apartment buildings.
Like a tiny basketball.
Yeah, it's a tiny basketball. But look at all the shit. The trash.
Look at the water bottle.
Yeah, that's what we're doing today.
There was a pigeon.
Yeah. We're just looking at theoretical apartment buildings and where they are located. But we're going to Brooklyn today. That's where we're heading. Into Grand Central.
Like a pigeon, like a real life pigeon.
It's all decked out in Christmas, oh my god.
I have no idea where I'm going.
Hold on, I just need to take this in for a second.
You can do it.
Into St. Patrick Cathedral, and then we're gonna go to Times Square from there. What are you thinking so far?
I really like it. The buildings are very tall.
And then we're dragging them along. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Big tree. Look at the girl with the penguin. That's so cute. from New York. Oh my god. Oh my.
Lauren, you can make like a video. You can make a video.
Oh, wait, why don't you see people?
Merry Christmas.
Kevin!
We just need to keep following Broadway, so go to, so going down there. Because... Made it to Brooklyn. I think this is Newkirk. Yeah, because if there's a bridge down there, we're trying to head to a restaurant right now. After a nightmare of I don't know where I was going in Brooklyn. We got walking CVS over here. The wet wipes.
Hey.
So this is the brand new Trade Center.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let me ask you this.
All right, what's up?
Think about this, stand right here. Think about a plane going into one of these buildings right now, and you're here.
That's insane.
And then all the, like, the earth shakes, and you don't know what's going on, because you've never heard of any kind of terror ever.
Yeah, but 15 minutes later, the second one hit.
Well, right, but you don't know what to do. You don't know. I mean,
everybody got the hell out of here.
We were in Connecticut, and we didn't know what to do. Like, I didn't know, do I go to the grocery store? I was holding you, feeding you at the time.
Because when the first one hit, they didn't know if it was on purpose or not.
Or if it was an accident.
When the second one, one hit, they knew.
Then it was like.
And then it collapsed. And it covered.
It collapsed immediately. It took a while.
But then all those people trying to rescue people, like all the way up, and you can't. Oh, now you can just barely see
the
fire.
Yeah, you can see the top.
But I mean, can you imagine being in this spot and this just happening, and not having any terror attacks ever have happened on our soil? And not like, I mean, it happened, you know, in Europe and like these, you know, third world countries all the time. People would bomb things and whatnot, but we never had anything like that.
Last suicide bomber.
Yeah, right. But nothing like this. I mean, I remember your dad calling me on the news, calling me and saying, turn on the news. And I'm like, what? Because I had Nick watching some educational TV. You're like, well, no, I was like, you know, in the morning. And I was feeding you, and I was holding you, and I'm like, okay. And then we saw the second tower hit while we're on the phone.
That, I saw it.
And
did you see it live? I saw
yes,
it live.
Yes, so did I. And I was like, okay, so do I go to the grocery store? Are you coming home from work? Like, what are we doing? Because Connecticut is not far from here.
Thank you.
walking on Wall Street. We don't have the right business like attire, but
what are you talking about? This is business casual.
Business casual.
This is professional.
Right. Right then.
I am left on high, right on.
This is Steve. Get a facial. Here's the Trump building.
Oh, I know.
There's Tiffany.
Family. Never disengage your yoke. Always keep family tight, because family takes care of family, takes care of family. His God, his family, everything else give to him. Because he's going to take care of it how he wants to anyway. Merry Christmas to you.
Merry
Christmas. All the best to you.
See you too.
All the best to you.
Thank you so much, honey.
All the best.
Thank you.
Talking to the Tiffany's man. Another big Christmas tree. It's cool. There you go, Nick.
Or take it from your phone and send it to him.
Yeah. Trinity Church. Big church with big buildings.
See if you can get your picture. Oh, that's all you can get your picture taken.
Oh yeah, I already touched the bull's balls when I was in New York last time.
Nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh no, baby, it's because of the street lights. The lights are so bright, you can't see the stars.
Is that an energy you intake?
Is that a lot?
I think it was pretty good.
Yeah, I think it was really good.
We didn't even like film the food. We just inhaled it.
Bro, why did we not have time to film the food?
Sorry.
I mean, my gnocchi was gone in like that. Yeah. So yeah. Good.
I'm lucky I got one bite of it. Because she was like, what are you talking about?
Smell it.
Who is mom talking to? Who are you talking to, mom?
I'm not talking to anyone.
You was talking to somebody.
She was here.
Oh, they're getting ready, guys.
Oh, this should be good.
It should be good. The characters are there.
Exactly.
He's
getting warned. Especially Grandma and this guy's over here on the right, that looks homeless. Then you got Yoko. And you got, I don't know, science teacher in the back.
Science teacher.
And then you got this guy who ate down for the last one. He ate the last bite. Oh God, I'm gonna fall asleep. Oh, here I go. Oh my gosh.
Wait, just wait a second. Hold up.
No.
Rock and roll to Major Tom.
Talk about the Joker and friggin' New York. Bro, you don't see that every day, mom. You kidding me? Now we got a story. We saw a clown. Yeah. We want to go to 19. Yeah, so there's 20. Here's 19 right here.
Oh, gosh. Take kids.
this same energy as
Stepbrother. I know you touched me.
I think you broke Jenny.
How many steps we did? Let's see.
I got 18,000.
Oh,
I got 18,000.
Hey, we hit our record.
I got 19.3. That's a record for me.
Oh, well.
Definitely broke.
You broke it.
Oh no, our Jimmy.
It's broken.
You broke it. That is so nice.